Hello everyone, this is Sean Heather, and in this video I'm going to show you how to update your OnePlus 12R or any of the OnePlus smartphone to Android 15. But before we start, if you are new to this channel, then do not forget to hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon to get the notification for future uploads. So first of all, make sure that your device is connected to the Wi-Fi, because sometimes these software packages can be huge in size. So now just go to the settings, scroll down, go to the bottom, and here you will find an option called System and Update. Just tap on this, and then at the top you will find another option called System Update. Just tap on this again, and your device will start checking whether any software update is available for your device or not. And as you can see, here I got the Android 15 software update for my OnePlus 12R. It is huge in size, nearly 4 GB. This is the changelog. If you want to read all of the new features and changes that this software update is going to bring to your device, then you can read it. After that, just tap on the download and install button, and it will start downloading the software package to your OnePlus 12R. Now downloading of the software package is completed and the optimization of the device is going on. So the optimization is completed as well, and now we got two options. The first one is to restart the device at night after 2 a.m. when you are not using the device, or you can just tap on restart now button to do this instantly. So I'm just going to tap on restart now. Now the device will reboot and the software update will be installed on our OnePlus 12R. So as you can see, the software is updated on our OnePlus 12R. The pop-up message is coming. If you go to the settings and then go to the about device section, you can see the device is now running on OxygenOS 15 with Android 15. So that's how you can update your OnePlus 12R or any of the OnePlus smartphone to Android 15. So that's all for now, friends. Thanks for watching this video. If you found it useful, then give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, subscribe the channel, and I will see you guys next time in another video. Have a nice day.